An Oktibbeha County driver has been airlifted to a hospital after crashing into a row of trees. This crash happened just after 1 o'clock this afternoon on Robinson Road in the Oktibbeha community. Volunteer firefighters and deputies quickly worked to free the trapped driver. It's unclear right now how or why the SUV went off the road and came to rest there on the tree line. Oktibbeha County deputies are investigating the accident. The driver's condition is not known right now.